guard and a canine unit actually walking this area. We'll probably have more canine units moving forward. Those guys are rough. It's rough. Mainly due to the fact that they're really expensive. How much are canine units, actually? Dog handlers, 150 compared to guards being 100. You know, I could probably shell out for a couple more. Can have two more. And so deployment, I'm going to set a dog to also be on that route. I have an armed guard walking that route. I don't really know why. I should probably... I'm actually going to take him off of it. Because I don't think having him... Oops. There we go. And I'm going to put him actually to walk the main route, which is patrolling the grounds and the canteen. I do have an armed guard poking in on the holding cells. That's just due to the fact that when prisoners get confined, they get like with a bunch of other prisoners, they get really, really antsy and they want to stab things. So having a guy there with a shotgun helps. But do not dog handlers. He's got jail keys. That's weird. So a trick that I'm not doing right now, but you need to do in the rounds, is to keep an eye on your dog handlers. Because the dog will, like, growl at certain things. And it should tip you off to... He's not doing it, they're just sniffing around right now. And it should tip you off to whether or not a prisoner is trying to break out of their cell via, like, digging a hole. So I need to increase the size of my security force. I don't feel like I really need to, but I'm just gonna do it to satisfy the I'm gonna actually just keep them on staff. I'm gonna sack a few of them, even though I just spent a bunch of money on them. I can always hire them back. They wasn't very expensive. I was mostly doing it for the maybe I do want to take them back on. I don't know. I was doing that just for the grant, basically, so I get grants for doing certain things. Think of them like quests. So, like, for expanding to allow 100 prisoners, I get $20,000 reward and a $10,000 advance payment. Should probably do this one and set up a laundry. I might do tool cleanup, though. Because, yeah, that's pretty good. And, yeah, maybe I did need to hang on to those guards. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna buy a few back. I'm wasting money, I know, but... So we're gonna search this cell block to try to find some tools. Ideally, we're gonna find some drugs, we're gonna find some tools, and we're gonna satisfy our weapons as well, and we're going to satisfy our requirements to finish that. Other one I have running that I've just been running pretty much this whole time while I've been playing is educational reform. And that means I just need to have people passing school. Right now I have 6 people in educational reform and 3 more that are actually interested. So that's really good. Need people interested in going to school. And so, behavioral therapy. I'm gonna start that too. I don't have, I'll also throw in a parole hearing. Yeah, I guess, I mean, I'm doing a search right now, so all my guards are gonna be busy. But I guess maybe I did want to hang on to those extra guards that I bought. And then once people finished their fundamentals, they can actually come and they'll set a library up for me. I already built the library, I just don't have no one there to work on it. So, you know. I need to build a slightly bigger cleaning closet. So what I'm going to do is throw a door right there. And declare this a cleaning cupboard as well. There we go. And now I can go into logistics and task two more people to work there. That should satisfy when I inevitably do that. I'm going to set up a laundry now. I'm going to do it thinking right around here. Laundry, very important. But my workers are kind of busy. They're still setting up prison cells. During night it takes forever because the doors slam shut on them. So they constantly have to call a guard. I just want to take a moment to thank you guys for joining me. We're up to quite a few viewers. I just realized I was still in Mumble too. There we go. No, I'm not. So they're going to start installing the jail doors now. Just in time for more prisoners to arrive. We're going to get 16 more maximum security prisoners in 2 hours. So that's good. 16 fresh bloods. Sweet, so now these cell blocks are complete. I'm gonna let the workers do some working for a bit, and then I'm gonna jump in with the clone tool and clone them back up, or clone these back up. There's really no reason to not have... Well, I think we're pretty much good. Now I'm gonna build the laundry, because if I had to guess... Wow, our prison's worth a lot of money. I could actually sell it right now for almost what my old prison was actually worth. Let's see, needs. Clothing is a need. Hygiene is a big need. That might just have to do with the fact that it isn't shower time yet. Do I even have showers time on the regimes? I do. So they should be going into shower. And so, yeah. That's just kind of the way it is. And that's why, I mean, a lot of them are going to, when they get out of bed, they'll just immediately go and shower, even if shower time hasn't actually officially happened. Because I actually installed showers in the jail cells, opposed to creating a shower room, which, like these, which are more common in prisons. The private showers, they prevent fights from breaking out amongst the prisoners during shower time. And they also improve the value of the cell. So if I go to logistics, I can see all of my cells are worth, have a grade of 5. Everyone that you're holding, basically all the people that are in the prison have entitled grade, that they are entitled to a certain cell grade. I think maximum don't ever go over 5, it looks like. Yeah, I don't see any that go have gone over 5 yet. And these ones that have gone over 5, I think are actually mediums. No, he's not. Okay. After roll, okay, so he's this guy's entitled to a 6. After rollerblading to work one day and being bullied by a load of yobs, he decided to strike back, taking his blades off and pounding all three to death until their heads were mush, needless to say, this guy is crazy. Multiple crimes in 6 years for torture, assaulting an officer, and assault. He's also pled guilty to kidnapping, and assault. He's gonna be in for 39 years. Adam the Blade Cameron. Anyways, so apparently doing that entitles you to a grade 6. Don't ask me why. These will all eventually be worth grade 6. I haven't bothered to install the windows in them yet, so they haven't quite reached grade 6. Alright, so I think my workers are pretty much caught up. Oh yeah, I was gonna do the laundry. Let's do that right now. I'll do a brick building. And we're basically gonna make it. Alright, double check. Fucking A before. There is no size requirement. Alright, good. So we're gonna do it. We'll do about that big. That's more than enough size. You don't need a big building for laundry buildings. Alright. So. Right now, those prisoners that I just got in, they're in the reception lobby. They're being strip searched and they're getting their prison clothes on. You can see the cops bringing them in and then they search them. And they just found drugs on that guy, thanks to my canine officer. So that's pretty cool. Right below it, that's the visitation center. I have security room, the kennels, and the armory. These three cells are holding cells, solitary confinement, medic bay, are general cells, got our canteen, shop, chapel, classrooms, and library. This is the power generators. Right now I have two running. One's not really being used, but it's going to be used to power a workshop inevitably, and the other, with all the capacitors around it, is powering our prison. So I'm gonna run. They're setting that up right now. I'm gonna run the util. I'm gonna schedule a utility line job to be done as well. So that's gonna set up the utility lines. Let's run the water to them now. That's gonna be what I'm gonna have right now. So let's put in a door to our laundry room. They're gathering up some logs. Logs will get brought over to the exports bin and inevitably sold. Completed a grant, so they must have found their weapons and tools. It looks like the drugs takes a little bit longer, but I always like to do that. I might do my short-term investment. I don't actually have to do anything. I just throw some money down and it comes back triple of what I threw down. 5 grand. I'm thinking though, doing cell block C. What do I need? Prisoner acclimation. Alright, so we're gonna actually do this one. So I'm doing my laundry right now. There we go. And take down these walls. These aren't walls, those are fences. We don't want a fence. Need to also run the water main to here. Oh, I set up a solitary door. I didn't mean to do that. Dismantle and just open that.